Emily, I feel so incredibly fortunate to be standing here with you today, surrounded by all of our friends and family. You look absolutely stunning and radiant. In our marriage, these are the things that I vow to uphold today, tomorrow, and forever. I vow to choose you above all others in my life. I vow to always be there for you in our greatest moments and in our most challenging ones. I vow to respect your thoughts and feelings. I vow to listen to your concerns and offer you any assistance with any problems, trivial or serious. Lastly, I vow to always honor and cherish you in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer. Today, I choose you, Emily, and I can't wait to build a life and start a family with you. I love you always and forever.
With you, I have found my home, my heart, and my happiness. You are truly my best friend, and I feel so grateful for that our paths crossed at a middle school of all places. I am so grateful for the journey that has brought us together and for our shared students and experiences. When we first met, your empathy, kindness, and compassion drew me to you and were some of the few reasons I fell in love with you. I vow to keep continuing to build a life filled with adventure and to create a home filled with love and happiness. I promise to love you unconditionally, support you in all of your dreams, and stand by you with challenges that come our way. I vow to listen to you with compassion and understanding, and to speak to you with encouragement and respect. I love our love story, and I'm so excited to see where it takes us. Eric, I promise to love you today, tomorrow, and always. And I can't wait to grow old with you.
Eric and Emily Tenema.
May your love continue to grow and flourish, and may you always find strength and solace in each other's arms. Here's to a lifetime of love, laughter, and forgettable adventure. Cheers.
Few times a year. We only got to know Emily in short 2 or 3 day bursts, but we quickly realized that Eric and Emily were perfect together and that their personalities complemented each other very well. We wish you enjoy their life together. We love you both so much, and knowing that you're happy is exactly what makes us happy.
They say a good teacher can change. And this saying applies to Eric and Emily, who met each other, and you in an instant, everything changed. As we toast to you and your marriage tonight, I hope you continue to challenge each other, evolve with each other, and embrace each other. While we're here to celebrate how far you've come, tonight's only the beginning, and we're all privileged to be here beside you. So, let's toast your future together. And a marriage blessed with love, joy, and laughter forever. Cheers to happy and beautiful couple.